Santa's office party gift exchanges, they are all around the corner. They're coming fast. What are some things that are suitable for everyone? Meredith Reed from Hamilton Town Center is here with some suggestions. Nice to see you.
Hi, it's nice
yes,
to see you.
We were talking about the white elephant in general, just some of the rules, having fun. It can be a blast, but if you don't know somebody,
it makes it a little tricky.
It makes it really hard sometimes.
Yeah, so we have kind of the perfect setup as to what you can choose at Hamilton Town Center for all varying different types of relationships.
Let's go through some of them. If you don't know the person, that's on this end. But if you kind of
So we kind of have the breakdown of, like, you know, I know her, but I don't really have that relationship where we can tease, or she's a little bit more serious than I am. It's really good to go with holiday ornaments and, you know, just regular, like, house item gifts. So we have some salt shakers. We actually have a wine bottle opener that jingles. So it's very festive, and you can get all of this from Occasionally Yours.
Occasionally Yours.
Yes, and there's Vera Bradley ornaments that they have over there. So it's really just a classic piece that you can really just take and get for that coworker that you may not know or have that relationship
and knowing
with.
That at least one gift in there someone's going to probably like
exactly
for Christmas. Okay, what is I'm looking at Bad Boss Voodoo Doll and thinking that there are a lot of people that might want to actually give this as a gift.
Yes, but we hope in humor, in humor versus, you know, seriously. But this is kind of one of those things where, you know, per my last email, do you need to have this voodoo doll with you?
Okay.
I'm not sure. So
what are some of your other ideas?
We have, you know, from Go Games and Calendars, we have these, you know, really cool productivity items that are suitable for the office. So this cell phone block, if you're in the middle of a meeting and someone is texting on their cell phone, you can always say, put it in jail.
Yes.
Put your cell phone in jail, and you can just give
that
to
around.
Them. And that's, we all know someone who will not be off their phone.
Yes.
We also have a light bright, which is it's like the world's smallest light bright, where you can actually have a little bit of stress-free, you know, moments where you can just think about, you know, the different things going on and decompress. We also have just our regular calendars that you can get at Go Games and Calendars. And for the Netflix junkie or for the, you know, the TV junkie, it's always nice to have something from their latest binge.
Let's get into kind of a little bit more, I don't want to say risque, but kind of a little bit more teasing and more fun.
Yeah, exactly. So we have a couple of different games from Francesca's. My favorite right now is New Phone Who Dis, and it's all about, like, memes and, you know, having that relationship with someone where you guys are constantly sending funny jokes to each other, and it's, you know, a game where you can, like, do all kinds of things. Yeah.
Okay. And then some for the girls, drinking games for Christmas.
Yes, and then my actual favorite is this wine flask in the shape of a stocking. We all know someone who may want this and need this, and I know sometimes I have been that person on the receiving end. So it's all
there
fun
you
and
go.
Games.
Okay, we only have a few seconds left. If you don't know the person at all, you're like, okay, I don't know what to do for the white elephant.
It's always
it's okay.
Exactly, and it's always good to go with a gift card. We have all varieties of gift cards, from retailer stuff to just a Visa or an Amex or American Express, that you can actually go and use everywhere where gift cards are accepted.
All right, great ideas. Hamilton Town Center, thank you so much.
Absolutely.
Merry Christmas, happy holidays.
Happy holidays.
All right, we want to get you some updates now on the deadline.